Reyna, win, win, win. We
coming,
need
coming.
You.
Sorry, sorry.
Run me. Pantheon, run me.
I die.
Nah, I can't. Yeah, I got it back. Sorry. My bad. I didn't go on the team. Oh? No way.
Oh, okay. What's that?
What?
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. The art of the Penta is one that takes years of mastery to achieve, I think. Either way, I'll stop stalling so you can get right to this non-stop parade of Pentakill prowess. A Vayne Pentakill is always a welcome sight to see, and one that involves thoughtful kiting paired with hair-raising risks just gets better after every takedown.
Clean. That was
Dahlia initiates the conversation with a beautiful EQW combo, leaving the rest of the red team speechless.
Penta! Woo!
But he's still in the sands. He's still getting chunked down by Mobster Penguin. But Sleeping Giant drops first. So many kills coming across. The huge Meganar, though, Invictus Rakan shows up and says, "Get out of here, DOG." Four Sky gets a double kill, and they're still hunting. Grunt gets stunned up. It's a triple. It's a quadra. Could it be the Penta? It's a Penta kill for Four Sky.
Four Sky is a lunatic. He's...
Mess with the bar, get sent to the trash yard, or something like that. Elder Buff goes crazy.
as the light you shine on me. Pentakill! Your angel eyes won't set me free. Why can't you save yourself? I don't deserve your heart or hell. I'm drowning your devotion to me.
I could name a couple reasons as to why following a 15-3 gangplank into a narrow choke point would be a bad idea, but I can't argue against the satisfaction that comes out of it.
What's up?
¿Tienes paseo por si acaso? Hostia. Que se muera al menos. Ahí está. Ya está. ¿Penta?
¡Penta, tío! ¡Vamos! ¡Qué bueno soy! Bueno. ¡Sí es que soy bueno! ¡Sí es que soy bueno!
Mentira.
This Darius steps in to defy all odds, as the success of his headstrong charge deep within the enemy base relies on one crucial cue. This massacre happened so fast and was so cutthroat that Cat didn't even realize she was alive and kicking.
It's funny when Trump wins because it's like a meme. Guys, it's happening.
Huge props to Avern for making the magic happen for Akali. And speaking of magic, Vlad makes this group of health bars disappear. Coming up next, we have the perfect storm, or specifically, perfect snowstorm. The Mad Scientist strikes again as this fully built Singed makes an absolute mockery of the enemy's lack of lockdown ability. Here we have one tanky Lilia, and this brick wall of a deer has the speed and damage it takes to have the entire enemy team running for their dear life.
Pentakill.
Those Akshan swings were incredible, and the satisfactory takedown cooldown resets do not end there, presenting Kha'Zix. Quite the close Penta there, but let's switch gears and take a step back into Dunk City. It's hit the late game, and this support Shaco is done with the whole supporting thing. Sneaky tactics, clever backstabs, and a real dirty clone misdirect sets the example for all supplementary mad clowns to follow. Auri is being chased under turret range, and it's that greed exhibited by the enemy that allows her to execute a play worthy of cutscene recreation.
Stabilizing. 30%. 60%. 80%.
This may look like the run-of-the-mill tower dive Penta, but the true absurdity lies within that insanely timed Gore Drinker execution. That's all we have for today's video all on pentakills. Thanks for watching, please leave a like if you did enjoy and subscribe for more videos just like this one. As always, stay safe and have yourselves a wonderful day.